How will I? So people ask me, how did you manage to get such pathos, such tears, and how did you manage to do that? It's a heart-wrenching scene. But actually, I was thinking in my mind that if this film does not work, I'll be finished. So I told Bhatt Saab that I would want to do first one take only, and you keep the camera ready, and I will turn around and I will say the dialogue. So inside, I'm doing, if this film does not work, I'll be finished. Oh my God, what will I do? Now how do I get one to this film? TV lene nahi aaya hoon main. Apne mare hue bete ki asthiyan lene aaya hoon, something like that. So, I think cinema is about associations, feelings are about associations, there is an emotional memory. And just 5 minutes before the first shot of Saransh, Amit is here, so we started the film on. Also, before the film was to shoot, 10 days before the film, Mahesh Bhatt threw me out of the film. And they decided, Rajshri Production decided to take Sanjeev Kumar for the film.
Why did they throw you out?
Because they wanted to take an established actor. And I was informed on the phone by a friend of mine that I went to Rajshri Production and I discovered that you are not doing the lead role, it is Sanjeev Kumar. I was horrified, so I packed my luggage. I decided to leave this city for the rest of my life. I said I will not do anything in this city. But before I was going to VT station to go back to Simla or to Lucknow or to Delhi, I thought I must tell Mahesh Bhatt what I think of him.
That should be fun.
And I went to his house. I told him, I said, he used to stay on the 6th floor in Green Acres. And I showed him, I said, this is the taxi and that's my luggage. I'm leaving this place. But now I can tell you, since I'm not doing your film, you are the biggest fraud on this earth. You're a cheat. You give lectures about commitment and cinema and everything, and you don't have the guts to tell Rajshri people that. The fact is, now I'm smiling, but at that time I was crying. And my final dialogue was, I'm a Brahmin, I give you a shrap.
that's outstanding.
And yeah, exactly, this is how it happened. And Mahesh Bhatt Saab called up Rajshri people and he said, the scene that he has done just now, I will not make this film without him. And as they say, rest is history. But how it changed my life is just 5 minutes before the film, first shot was to be taken. I asked Mr. Bhatt, I said, give me one word which will be there throughout in this character. And he said, that word is compassion. And strangely, that word compassion stayed with me even after 30 years. When I meet people, the first thing I understand is their point of view. And luckily, he gave me a film where I played a 65-year-old man. I still have 10 years to reach there. And that's why people say that you are looking younger and they don't know that because I have that iconic thing. Also, it made me fight corruption. The old man fights corruption. So I think somewhere in my mind, it stayed. So Saransh has to be the film that changed my life, literally.
And was it, I mean, because you've played an amazing variety of roles. I mean, you can do anything from what I've seen in your body of work. Is that the one role that you think has been the most difficult and the most satisfying for you or
No, difficult
else?
Was Maine Gandhi Ko Nahi Mara. I was playing an Alzheimer patient. And I also was, I wanted to play an Alzheimer patient without it looking like a Parkinson patient. Because I thought to get it right and I met a lot of people and that's the only role that I've really done.